that Duke likes to run. A lot of people call it a horn series, but they have a lot of different options out of it. They can isolate Brandon Ingram at the elbow and let him go one-on-one against his matchup.
August won't look for the jump shot from beyond the foul line. Back out to Jackson with 10 to shoot. Jones staying with him. Another screen by August. Now he rolls, finishes, and is fouled.
That's what Zach August does.